Garden today. We like gardens. Put lots of corn, garlic, ginger, turmeric, potatoes. Become a potato farmer. And we're digging up this. We need a gate. So I'm going to measure the gate. Things. $2,400. Global 1 year.
You gotta create.
Whoa! Pretty high up. Way higher than the trees.
Sausages?
I've got two sausages.
Two?
Yeah.
Wow.
Three. It's four.
Ready for the next one?
Like a rabbit.
What you got, mate? Whoa, where'd you get them from? What's that?
It's a candle.
It's a candle? It's pretty green.
It's a gas!
And you can't blow it out. Try and blow it out. They don't go out. They're angels. Go say hi.
We've both got some. Yeah. You know what?
Barton.
Yes, we are. We are fairies. Hello there.
They're not fairies, sorry.
How are you?
Fairies are insecure.
Oh, no, we're fairies. We are fairies.
Fairies are better,
or worse than angels?
We are not. We are fairies.
Where did fairies come from?
Are you really excited? Yeah. Is that
fairies come from your
home? We have to bring up. No, Santa's calling us. Can you hear that?
Hippie angels.
Okay. Santa is calling us. We have to go and see him. You see, the thing is, we have to make sure Santa's makeup is absolutely perfect for when he comes out to see everyone. We don't want him looking terrible. So, we're going to go and see Santa now, but will we see you when Santa comes out? Yeah? All right, see you then.
Just as God foretold. In Bethlehem, the town of David, the baby was born, a boy. And Mary took the child and wrapped it in cloths and they placed it in a manger. And I was really pleased because just as they were told, they named him Jesus.
Thank you. Voilà.
Ready?
Whoa.
Yay! Yay! Can you sense it?